there is not much detailed records of the French conquest of the islands of Tagin, or now known as the province of Basilan, in our history books or textbooks. To put things in perspective, we will be discussing about the events surrounding the French conquest in the southern islands of the archipelago. Hi, I'm your host, Ben, as we go and unravel some of the forgotten stories and events that shape us today in the History Unfolds Philippines. The Sulu Archipelago is composed of 400 islands located in the southwest Philippines, stretching from Zamboanga Peninsula to the far reaches of North Borneo. It is the trade route of the olden times used by the Muslim traders coming from the neighboring nations like the modern-day Malaysia, Indonesia, and even as far as China and India. The waters of this area were also frequented by sea pirates, who happened to plunder hapless unsuspecting traders into captivity or slavery, never reaching their supposed destination. Imperial powers of the old era, like Spain, Britain, Germany, France, and even the newly flourishing United States, were showing interest in the area surrounding the Sulu Sea and nearby islands with the intent of establishing trade agreements and commerce with the indigenous people in the area and possibly build a base of power. In later years, treaties with some of these nations were signed by the Sultanate of Sulu at that period. One in particular is the United States Trade and Peace Agreements with the Sultan of Sulu, Jamal ul Kiram I, and Captain Charles Wilkes in their first U.S. expedition in the Sulu Sea on the 5th of February 1842. Spain, having a greater advantage over the other imperial powers, was already in possession parts of Mindanao and had successfully pacified and conquered some parts of these islands from the 17th century to mid-19th century over the native Muslim tribes living there. The Spaniards have successfully built up settlements, enclaves, and garrisons. One particular is Real Fuerza de San Jose in Zamboanga in 1635. The islands of Jolo, Tagim, Sulu remain under the control of the Sultanate of Sulu. However, a fort was erected in the island of Tagim in 1842, currently located in the district of Isabela, formerly known as Pagsanhan. With the success of the British intervention in China during the Opium Wars and the capture of Hong Kong, the French were interested in building up a base similar to Hong Kong in the Sulu Sea. On the 23rd of April 1843, French Foreign Minister François Guizot sent emissaries to broker a deal with Sultan Jamal ul Kiram I and have successfully made agreements as it stipulated for equal rights of trade between the French and the Holoan ports. However, Sultan Jamal ul Kiram I died and by January 1844 was succeeded by his son, His Royal Highness, Sultan Muhammad Ulalum. The treaty was invalidated for the sale of an island of Tagim, although the offer was $1 million at that time. In October 1844, the French warship Sabine arrived at Zamboanga under the command of Captain Guerin, notified the Spanish authorities that he had come to investigate the capture of some of his crew by the Maluso Moros, and later three other French vessels under Vice Admiral Jean-Baptiste Cecile arrived and blockaded the island of Basilan, the offender being blamed on Datu Usa. A Spanish force was immediately dispatched to Zamboanga, and soon the French raised the blockade. Datu Usak is a native chieftain of Maluso settlements, a charismatic leader, freedom fighter, and a pirate. He and his party declared themselves independent against the Spanish rule on the 13th of January 1845 as Spanish Governor General Narciso Claveria of the Philippine Islands conducted a pacification campaign against the marauders who became menace on the peace and stability of the Zamboanga Peninsula and the Zulu Sea. By the 20th of February 1845, the Sultan and the Datus ceded the island of Basilan to France for the sum of 100,000 pesos, or equivalent of 500,000 francs, or in today's currency value at $3 million. The local Spanish settlements of the northwestern Basilan, including the Fort Isabella Segunda, gave heavy resistance for less than 6 months against the French. They have formed militias and successfully defended the fort against the French attacks. With no success from French invaders' campaign as they were repulsed, Admiral Cecile's forces returned to Indochina, formally giving up the claims and sovereignty in favor of the Spanish government in 5th of August 1845, ending the hostilities between the two nations after negotiation between Madrid and Paris. Looking back on the Maluso incident of October 1844, Admiral Jean-Baptiste Cecile made an attempt to double-cross Sultan Pulalun by sending Captain Guerin via French Navy ship Sabine to conduct a maritime surveillance reconnaissance mission, intimidate and possibly build a beachhead over the islands of Taguim. When they were apprehended by the Yakan tribe in their attempt, due to their blunders and bungling, 5 sailors were captured. Among them are Ensign Menard, a naval officer and leader of the landing party, and his 4 crewmen. One of the French sailors was killed in the process. Embarrassed with this incident, the French forces blamed Datu Usak on their bungling that gave them a reason to raise a naval blockade on the island, and at the same time they notified the Spanish authorities in Zamboanga. During the signing of a treaty on the 20th of February 1845, the French, represented by Lagrin and Sultan of Sulu, made agreements on the payment on the agreed sum of money. However, the terms of this treaty do not appear to have been carried out and was forcefully taken by Admiral Cecile. 7 days later, the island of Basilan was attacked by the French forces and croplands were destroyed, angering the Yakans, the native tribe people living in the islands of Basilan, and even the local Spanish settlements of northwestern Basilan were not spared from the attack. On the action of Admiral Cecile's attacks on the island, Madrid lodged diplomatic protest over the illegal action of Paris on the incidents, which was ignored by the French Admiralty as the Spaniard claimed the whole island of Basilan. By 30th of June 1845, the French cabinet already had declared former plans and approved the budget on the annexation of the islands, the then King of France, Louis-Philippe I. However, the King disapproved of the plans as it will lead to a political disaster and the breakup of alliance between the two nations. King Louis-Philippe's wife, Maria Amalia Teresa of Naples and Sicily, happened to be a distant relative of Queen Isabella II of Spain from the Bourbon clan. In hindsight, Basilan was not successfully conquered by the French naval forces and instead was taken over by the Spaniards in the latter part of the 19th century adding to the decline of the Sultanate of Sulu's power in the decades to come. It did not impart social, economic, and cultural ties on the islands with just 6 months of their rule.